I love the fans, guys.
We got fourth place out of, I don't know how many, a lot, but it was pretty brutal out there. Luckily, our suspension tore it down the whole way and kept us on track and kept everything else on the car together. This is one of the roughest races, only at 140 miles. It was probably rougher than in some of the other brutal races. So, I don't know, we had some fun in the infield on the first lap, passing some people over the jumps and getting a little bit sketchy, but that was probably the highlight because it just got progressively rougher after that. But fourth place is what they're saying right now, so that's fourth place for this race and the short course race. So not exactly where we wanted to be, but at least we're making our way to the front. So obviously we gotta go through all the cars and basically replace everything after this, and hopefully keep moving up for the next race.